Did you know that Norway sells way more electric cars per capita than the US? Norway. Well, I won't stand for it. Never mind. With GM's new Ultium battery, we're gonna crush those losers. Crush them! Let's go, America. Keenan, Norway's out EVing us. Wait, what's this?
Oh, it's my daughter's birthday. She's really into pirates
lately.
I don't
care. Grab an EV, meet me in Norway.
Okay, can I say goodbye to my family?
Nope.
All right.
Ah! Awkwafina, sorry to disturb you, but Norway's beating us at EVs.
Nuh-uh.
Uh-huh. Nuh-uh. Uh-huh. Meet me there in an hour.
Can I ride with you?
No! GM's Ultium battery is made for all types of vehicles, so soon everyone can drive an EV. Oh!
Why didn't we all just go together?
No, and Will is probably flying private.
Hey, Norway, listen up, you fish-loving!
Oh, this place is adorable. Damn it! Where are you guys?
We're in Finland. Where are you?
I'm in Norway.
Norway? You're in Sweden.
Oh, damn it!
What exactly are you insinuating? You think that I would do that to you? Did you go behind your back after everything that we've been through? I can't even look. Too much?
Just stick to the line I gave you.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, you got a delivery, David.
Yeah, Big Bird. You can get all sorts of things delivered from the neighborhood.
The neighborhood?
All from the people in your neighborhood. The people that you meet when you're walking down the street. They're the master chef.
The burger flipper too.
The corner store owner bagging low fat milk with gum and pink shampoo. They're the culinary artists with delicious cuisines.
That famous cookie shop in the magazine.
All that?
Well, you can also get empanadas down the street.
Mango smoothie, sweet and tart.
From the big shops to the mom and pops, they can bring it to me a la carte.
Hey! They're the people that you meet each day.
Get more from your neighborhood, from convenience to corner stores, DoorDash.
I'm all right.
And for every order, we'll donate $1 to Sesame Workshop.
It's just flawless, isn't it?
I think so. Yeah.
I mean, I literally couldn't imagine a more beautiful vessel for Alexa to be inside. Alexa, how many tablespoons are in a cup?
There are 16 tablespoons in a cup.
Babe, food just got here. Why are you cooking? Who's that?
Alexa, turn on the sprinklers.
Honey, I already ran the sprinklers. Things are getting way too wet around here.
Alexa, dim the lights.
But I'll save you.
Alexa, lights up!
Add bath oil to my shopping list.
Alexa, no. Don't do that.
Read my audiobook.
I was in his hands. I was being changed.
Yeah.
I realized that I was also kissing him.
Honey, other people have to use the bathroom around here, too.
I have a convenience store delivery for Super Grover.
Oh, yeah, he said just put it there.
Perfect timing.
For every order, we'll donate $1 to Sesame Workshop.
So soft.
DoorDash.
Yeah, I'll be right down.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I knew it.
All right.
Hey,
we're back. 2020, man, that was a great year.
Not.
Yeah, it really sucked.
It sucked donkey.
Good one. We just wanted to say that we'll see you soon for the game, which for legal reasons cannot be named.
We'll see you on the big bowl.
The gigantic bowl.
Totally legal.
Yeah, completely legal.
All right, good teaser.
Yeah, I feel good about it.
Superstars. Who knows what goes through their minds when the stakes are this high? When their legacy is on the line.
Sometimes you just want a hard seltzer.
A hard seltzer with no carbs.
With no sugar.
Because who needs that?
I want a hard seltzer. That's USDA certified organic.
With no artificial aftertaste.
But in a world where most things seem real, sometimes they're not.
Don Cheadle.
Man, get off my boat.
That's fair.
New Michelob Ultra Organic Seltzer is real.
And it tastes that way.
You're not real.
You almost fooled me.
Lookalikes.
Phony.
New Michelob Ultra Organic Seltzer. As real as it tastes. Oh, and I'm not Christopher Walken.
Did you steal my Cheetos again?
Just tell him it wasn't you.
But I caught you at the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw you snacking on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
You even had them in the shower.
It wasn't me.
I even caught you on camera.
You're the one who granted access to your snacks. Don't talk surprised that she sneak behind your back. You gotta keep tabs before she emptied that bag. Let's review the situation. Orange fingers, red flag. To keep you on stash, you gotta hide it better. If she asks where they are, you say forget her. Never admit to a word, and please don't upset her. And if she keep on snacking, I guess you let her.
Well, did you?
Wasn't me.
Oh. Okay.
Well, that's the first time that's ever worked.
New Cheetos Crunch.
Give me back my face!
This is the story of a boy with scissors for hands. No, not that one.
Edgar, you're gonna be late.
This one, my son, Edgar.
Bye, sweetie.
Next up, Lancer Street.
Magnets of opposite poles can actually...
Yo, Edgar!
You're gonna touch a lot of people.
Thank you. Hey, buddy. Can we stick with the menu?
That meeting would not end.
To be there.
Drove off into the sunset, but don't worry, he still makes it home in time for dinner, occasionally.
Mom, why is that dog flying a kite?
And why does the kite look like Matthew McConaughey?
Little help?
Working 5 to 9, you've got passion and a vision, 'cause it's hustling time, a whole new way to make a living. Gonna change your life, do something that gives it meaning, with a website that is worthy of your dreaming.
Hey, Rogers, look! I'm you!
Jake from State Farm. You couldn't find a standard that looked anything like me?
Have you seen mine?
It's like looking in a mirror, right?
Now that one makes sense.
Look, guys, I don't even have a stand-in.
Of course you do.
Hold on, is that Drake?
That's right.
Drake from State Farm.
Like a good neighbor. Stand-ins don't have lines.
Oh, okay.
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
Can we even afford this house?
I'm pretty sure we can.
Pretty sure? With Rocket Mortgage, you can be certain. Not pretty sure.
What's the difference?
Let me show you. I'm pretty sure these aren't poisonous. I'm pretty sure these are parachutes.
Mine has a sandwich.
That's mine. Pretty sure you do not run. I'm pretty sure you could take Batista down.
You're on.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is trending.
I'm pretty sure these hornets aren't the murdering type. I'm pretty sure we can make it.
Certain is better.
Let's go with certain.
Good choice.
When you're buying a home, pretty sure isn't sure enough. When you need to be certain about how much home you can afford, Rocket can.
Hi, neighbor.
I'll hold the dog.
Not again!
Did you see him backstage?
No.
Oh, you know, he's got a new look.
What do you mean?
Like a look that no one's ever had before. But don't mention it. Be cool.
Okay.
Please welcome. Hey.
Every football fan knows Team State Farm. You got Rodgers. You got Mahomes. And this Sunday, we're adding another elite talent to the roster.
Is it me?
Sorry, man.
I feel bad for kicking your seat on purpose.
I'm sorry for mansplaining. That's when a man...
I know what it is.
We should have just told you it's a boy.
I wish you didn't have to hear all that.
Sorry I called you Karen.
That's my name.
Sorry your name is Karen.
I promise I will not eat any more of your friends.
Really?
Okay, it might happen one more time.
Where's the Bud Light?
It's missing.
What a mess. Medieval people. Post Malone? Cedric. Dr. Galagos?
Yes, I am.
All right, Bud Light legends.
Let's do this.
That's Bud Light here. Bud Light here.
A singer, real man of genius singer.
That's kind of all I do.
Go on, guys.
Going up.
High five.
You got it.
Oh! Ah! I loved you, man. All right, let's get out of here.
Oh, the Bud Light's back.
Nice.
The Bud Light legend saved the day.
Lately, I haven't been feeling quite like myself. Life used to feel fuller.
I want to
Matthew?
Break free.
Matthew?
Some days are harder than others.
I want to break free.
It's like I used to be on solid ground.
Please welcome Matthew McConaughey.
Did you drive here, or did you travel by fax?
I want to break free.
There's got to be a way to get back.
I want to break free. This time I know it's for real. I've fallen in love.
Doritos,
now in 3D.
Little help?
Aloha, Tony Bolognovich here. People call me the king of cold cuts. As you can see, the sandwich business has been real good to me. Of course, it's not that tough. Just take some bargain bread, slap on a little not quite meat, Get yourself a catchy jingle.
I got ham.
Salami.
Pepperoni.
Capicola.
And what do you got? Boom. Sandwich pool.
But now I got this Jimmy's John showing up on my turf, telling me that they got the sandwich of all sandwiches. I think not.
These tryhards fresh bake their bread all day.
What do you need fresh bread for, huh? You got the delicate taste palate of Her Royal Majesty the Queen? Big deal, you got all natural meat sliced by hand.
I got turkey and ham made by science. I'm good.
You want to come after me, Jimmy's John's? My books are clean. But to come into my home?
Gloria!
And go after my family? Now it's personal.
Oh, look, I'm Jimmy's John's, and I have high-quality, reasonably priced sandwiches. They're all customizable and convenient for your busy modern life.
I'm the king. You think I'm gonna let some two-first-name sandwich joint steal my throne? No way, Jose. You may got fresh tomatoes, Jimmy's John's, but I got loyalty, Stevie.
You're dead to me!
I'm coming for you, Jimmy's John's. This is war. Sandwich war. Hit it all.
Hit it all. 33, 34, 35. Hi, I'm John Cena, and I know how to count. In fact, knowing how to count could change your life on Super Bowl Sunday. Like, help you win $1 million. If you count all the bottles of delicious Mountain Dew Major Melon, our new watermelon flavor, in our commercial.
Ah, the backyard. It's had quite a year. I say, let's keep this backyard thing going. That's why Scotts and Miracle-Gro want to give you a chance to win the lawn and garden of your dreams.
Like mine. You know, just not better than mine.
Like mine, where you can work on your short game.
Like mine.
Oh, it's a little close.
Oh! It only turns left.
Come on, Leslie, crush your core.
I don't crush, Emma.
Dad, it's the red one.
I know.
The other red one.
I know.
Feeling good, like I should.
He still got it.
So text me now and win the lawn and garden of your dreams.
Hey, Travoltas, don't be tickety-talking on my grass.
Feeling blessed, never stressed.
I wasn't born in the spotlight, nah. Had a grind to shine, like a star on a hot night. And something about the struggle now resides in my muscles. And every trial and trouble helped to hone my hustle. Real rock stars don't chase the spotlight. It chases them.
Somebody been eating Oikos.
Yeah, let me see you make the ugly face. The ugly face. The ugly face. Yeah, let me see you make the ugly face.
There's a chapel in Kansas, standing on the exact center of the lower 48. It never closes. All are more than welcome to come meet here in the middle. It's no secret, the middle has been a hard place to get to lately, between red and blue, between servant and citizen, between our freedom and our fear. Now, fear has never been the best of who we are. And as for freedom, it's not the property of just the fortunate few. It belongs to us all. Whoever you are, wherever you're from, it's what connects us. And we need that connection. We need the middle. We just have to remember the very soil we stand on is common ground. so we can get there. We can make it to the mountaintop, through the desert, and we will cross this divide. Our light has always found its way through the darkness, and there's hope on the road up ahead.
Stand here in defiance. That's right. We the makers. We the groundbreakers. We the creators. The screamers. And dreamers. We defy expectations, perceptions, and misconceptions. We defy what logic says we should look like, sound like, be like. We defy genres, algorithms, and entire industries. See, we defy that little voice that says, oh no, we can't, with the roar back that says, oh yes, we will. Because to create the future, we must defy the logic of the past. We must defy logic.
Was the night before. Hold up. Let's take this up a notch. 'Twas the night before Super Bowl, and all through Tampa Bay, the Chiefs and the Buccaneers were ready to play. When what to my wondering eyes should appear but the Super Bowl legends of yesteryear.
You still warming up?
Eli and Peyton, they're up throwing footballs, snacking on legs and destroying them walls.
Hey, what are you doing?
His idea, Dad.
You do want to get swallowed. Hey, I don't care.
Beast up on them boys, aren't you?
Go to bed.
Thanks a lot.
Catch the ball. Don't be scared of the ball.
I was not scared of the ball.
Montana and Rice relived their old glory while adding Doritos to their Super Bowl story.
Hey, you. Hey guys.
Aitman.
Can I play? Brought some chips.
Hell no. Hey, we're going to take these Doritos, though.
Come on, man. I didn't play you guys in the Super Bowl.
Let's go. My shot, Joe. Come on,
we're friends.
Look at that.
Oh, you guys are unbelievable. Ah.
When up in the attic, there arose such a clatter.
It's called the Immaculate Reception.
It was the Immaculate Pass.
It was below the man's ankles.
Easy catch.
You couldn't make that catch.
Brashawn Bettis caused a snack table to shatter.
Oh, I told you it wasn't that easy. I told you.
My juice.
Away to the window, Dion ran in a flash. He tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. Kickoff is coming. The teams are ready. Both hope that their season will end in confetti. So get the Doritos.
You guys are all right.
And get the Tostitos. Pour salsa, pour queso. Get the Lay's and the Cheetos. Now snack away, snack away, snack away, y'all. Because Super Bowl's here and we about to ball. So happy Super Bowl to all and to all a good night. And don't forget the chips.
We have the technology to do this. Drones deliver packages, and people with diabetes are still pricking their fingers? What? We've got self-driving cars, robots that vacuum, these things. We visited Mars, and finger sticks? Really? Well, that's about to change. Meet the Dexcom G6. It shows your glucose right in your phone and where it's heading without finger sticks. Finally, technology that makes it easier for us to manage our diabetes. Looks like the future, but it's available now.
What does it mean to be the greatest of all time? Sure, you can try to measure it in yards gained, games won, records set, but it's about more than the numbers. It's about how you come back from a bad play or the hardest year ever. One voice tells you to stay down and take it easy. Another one says, get up, show your teammates and your neighbors, hey, we got this. It's about celebrating each other and being responsible. You want to be great? Make everybody around you better. Look down the field and find a way to keep moving the ball. The greats take it as an article of faith that the best is yet to come. So here's to the greatest player we don't know yet, the greatest play we haven't seen, the greatest beer you maybe haven't tried, and the greatest year that's still ahead of us.
These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. That's right. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you.
Mm-hmm. That's a mighty fine pair of boots. Let's get them boots. I'll make payment one, two, three.
I'll make payment four.
Really?
Turn up! Woo!
So, when you say, let's grab a beer, it's never just about the beer.
Come on, I'm buying you a beer.
Okay.
What do they say?
Flight crew's next door eating pizza.
It's how you say, I'm glad we're stuck together.
Here's the new friends.
Lydia, we sure could use your help on this.
Or...
okay.
You deserve to be here.
Congrats.
Or, you know, I'm really sorry.
No, not yet.
It's a way to say, shake it off.
It wasn't that noticeable, was it?
Yeah, only if you have ears.
So when we're back...
I can't do Friday. I got a date.
Why don't you bring her here?
Let's remember, it's never just about the beer. It's about saying that simple human truth.
Come on, let's grab a beer.
We need each other.
Where is everyone?
Pringles Original, barbecue, pizza.
The barbecue pizza stack.
Look, we're saved. We're going home. They can hear the ghost, stack them.
Endless flavors to stack. Enjoy carefully.
Found a baby girl for your adoption, but there are some things you need to know. She's in Siberia, and she was born with a rare condition. Her legs will need to be amputated. I know this is difficult to hear. Her life, it won't be easy.
It might not be easy, but it'll be amazing. I can't wait to meet her.
We believe there is hope and strength in all of us. Toyota, proud partner of Team USA.
When did Bud Light Seltzer start making lemonade?
Probably when 2020 handed us all those lemons.
2020 was a lemon of a year.
Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I love you.
January, February, into March and April.
Get it!
Same
get
way
it!
Through. Every single second, every minute, every hour. All the whole year through.
It is intense right here.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday,
go,
Thursday.
Go, go, Friday, go. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
That's a lot of lemons.
Well, you know what they say when life gives you
we
lemons.
We know the saying, Mark.
New Bud Light Seltzer Lemonade, packed with lemonade flavor after a lemon of a year.
Said, ooh,
I'm drowning in the night.
Oh, when I'm like this, you're the one I just.
This local access message is brought to you by Uber Eats.
Sweet world! Sweet world! Party time! Excellent!
Woo! Hey, everyone! Welcome to Wayne's World.
Party on, Wayne.
Party on, Garth. As a local access show, we want everyone to support local restaurants.
But we'd never manipulate you the way all these other commercials do.
Yeah, that's really sad.
Totally. We're better than that.
Yeah, we'd never shamelessly rely on a celebrity cameo.
Right, Cardi B?
Yeah, eat local.
Or jump on the latest trend.
Eat local. Local.
All right.
Local Eats, Wayne's World, yummy time. Excellent.
Hey, Adam.
Gwen Stefani, what's happening?
I think I'm ready to start dating again.
What are you looking for?
I'm sick of LA guys. I want someone completely different, maybe from another country, and someone cultured and sensitive and who is not threatened by a strong, confident woman.
On a spotty network, this is what Adam heard.
I'm sick of LA guys. I want someone completely country, uncultured, and threatened by a strong, confident woman.
It's not wings or nachos, it's wings and nachos. Hey, send my onion rings down here.
I have your guy.
Gwen?
Blake? Oh my God, hilarious, right? I mean, no.
What do you mean?
Are you wearing spurs? Did you ride a horse here?
Yeah.
Don't trust your love life to just any network. T-Mobile has more number ones in 5G than any other network.
You need a ride home?
T-Mobile is the leader in 5G.